When it comes to economic resources or military power, America is one of the most powerful countries in the world. But what if we told you some of its powerhouse states were collapsing? According to the latest census data, states like West Virginia, Illinois, and New York have seen significant population declines and economic challenges. Maintaining the normalcy they once had seems far-fetched with high living costs, poverty, and unemployment rates. Let's look at some of the fastest collapsing states in the United States. They might even be on your radar. 10. California. The once progressive state of California is now facing serious challenges, and Californians are starting to notice. There is a significant gap between middle and upper middle income earners, and the state has one of the highest levels of wealth inequality in the nation. This gap is only getting wider. Making things worse, over 78,000 tech workers have lost their jobs. California has the second highest unemployment rate in the US at 5.2%, just behind Washington, D.C. Job growth has slowed down, with fewer than 10,000 jobs added each month for 4 months in a row, a situation that last occurred during the Great Recession. Moreover, California is facing a huge budget deficit. The state once enjoyed a $100 billion surplus, but now has a deficit of nearly $45 billion, making it hard for lawmakers to manage. The government doesn't have enough money to cover its expenses and is considering cuts and borrowing to help with the deficit. Additionally, real estate prices are sky high, making it difficult for residents to afford to live there. Since the start of the COVID-19 pandemic, California's population has been declining, which has affected the state's labor force and economic growth. Before we continue, explorers, be sure to like our video and subscribe to our channel. Also, in the comment section, let us know which American state you feel is unbearable to live in. Why are so many people leaving Washington? Let's find out. 9. Washington. Known for its stunning landscapes and vibrancy, is grappling with several serious challenges. The rising cost of living is worsening these issues. Inflation has driven up prices for everyday items, from groceries to housing. The overall cost of living is 10% higher than the national average. Furthermore, the average price of homes is about $569,500. High interest rates are not only affecting home purchases, but also making it tougher for businesses to invest and grow. Washington's budget issues add another layer of difficulty. The state's long-term underfunding hampers the state's ability to support its residents, improve infrastructure effectively, and fund public service. Disruptions in supply chains and increased costs of goods have intensified the pressures Washington is facing. These factors collectively highlight the significant problem Washington is facing as it seeks to stabilize and grow. The state's once thriving tech sector, which includes giants like Amazon and Microsoft, has recently been hit hard by significant layoffs. Tech jobs, which account for about 22% of Washington's economy, is being cut, leading to a tough job market and economic strain. 8. New Jersey. A once robust economy is now struggling. It has a higher unemployment rate compared to the national average, and job growth has been sluggish. Key industries such as manufacturing have been shrinking, resulting in job losses and economic uncertainty. The state's infrastructure is another pressing issue. New Jersey's roads, bridges, and public transportation systems are outdated and in poor condition. The slow progress in fixing these problems has worsened the quality of life for residents. Crime rates are also a concern. Some cities like Newark experience higher crime rates, which make residents feel less secure and contribute to the state's population decline. The state has seen a notable drop in its population over the past 2 years. A significant factor in this decline is the high cost of living. New Jersey has some of the highest property taxes in the country. This has driven many residents to look for more affordable places to live. In addition to property taxes, the state's overall tax burden, including income and sales taxes, is also among the highest in the nation. This makes it difficult for many families to manage their finances. Number 7. Connecticut. The state is known for its cultural heritage, beautiful fall foliage, and advanced manufacturing industry. However, the once booming destination is now struggling to stand on its own two feet. The state has been facing a revenue shortage for over 30 years, leaving the state not much choice but to cut down on its expenses. The government hasn't been able to adequately fund public service, pay its debts, or invest in projects that would benefit the economy, leaving the residents to bear the consequences. The people living there are moving out in large numbers due to the high cost of living, property taxes, and housing prices. The residents can barely afford to keep up. Finally, the state's weather doesn't understand moderation. The winter is usually freezing, and the summer has high humidity and is very hot. No in-betweens. Before we continue, we would like to know where you are tuning in from. Let us know in the comment section. 6. Louisiana. Louisiana is seeing a significant population drop, with 8% of residents leaving in 2023 alone. A lot of this migration stems from the state's notorious humidity, but the weather isn't the only issue driving people away. Louisiana's economy is in rough shape, struggling with slow job growth and high unemployment. The once thriving oil and gas industries are now struggling, leaving many without stable jobs and contributing to the high cost of living. Adding to the problem is the state's high crime rate. Cities like New Orleans and Baton Rouge are among the most dangerous in the nation, with crime rates scaring off both residents and businesses. This makes the already challenging living conditions even worse, as safety concerns drive people to seek more secure environments. Education also plays a role in the state's troubles. Louisiana ranks poorly in education, with underfunded schools and low performance in key subjects. This lack of quality education leaves young people ill-prepared for future job markets. Environmental issues further compound the problem. The state is rapidly losing land due to rising sea levels and coastal erosion, threatening homes and livelihoods. It's projected that by 2050, Louisiana might lose an additional 1,000 square miles of land, which is the size of Rhode Island. Things aren't looking good here. Next up, we have one of the fastest collapsing and shrinking states in the USA. Number 5, West Virginia, celebrated for its stunning landscapes, is now facing significant challenges leading to a rapid decline in its overall well-being. Over the past year, the state has experienced a 7% drop in its population, with many residents leaving for states offering better job opportunities and improved living conditions. The state's economic struggles are a major driver of this migration. West Virginia's economy is characterized by high unemployment rates and a struggling job market. The decline of the coal industry, once a cornerstone of the state's economy, has left a void that has yet to be filled by other sectors. This shift has intensified the economic downturn, making it difficult for residents to find stable employment. Crime rates, particularly in cities like Charleston, is another pressing issue. High levels of violent crime have diminished residents' sense of safety and deterred business investment, further compounding its troubles. Educational shortcomings exacerbate the state's difficulties. West Virginia ranks poorly in terms of funding and academic performance, impacting students' future opportunities and the overall readiness of the workforce. This educational deficit has long-term implications for the state's prospects. Furthermore, environmental challenges also pose serious threats. Pollution and the adverse effects of mining have damaged natural landscapes and negatively impacted residents' health and livelihoods. West Virginia also struggles with poor healthcare quality and limited availability, especially in rural areas. These areas have infrastructure problems, such as outdated transportation and utility systems, further disrupting daily life and economic stability. Next up, we have the land of Lincoln, because, you know, Abraham Lincoln lived there. Number 4, Illinois. This state has been facing a severe safety issue with a sharp rise in crime, particularly in Chicago. The city has experienced a significant increase in homicide, making it a less attractive place for residents to live and work. Additionally, many residents leave the state in search of safer environments. Another major factor driving people away is Illinois' high cost of living. The state has one of the highest tax burdens in the nation, and nearly 40% of those leaving Chicago are doing so to escape financial difficulties. The median home price in Illinois is around $315,000, significantly higher than in many other states, adding to the financial strain on residents. Illinois' economic troubles are further compounded by its business climate. High corporate taxes and strict regulations have led major companies, such as Citadel, to move their headquarters to states with more favorable conditions. This migration of businesses is impacting job opportunities and overall financial stability in the state. The state also faces a persistent brain drain. Many college students leave Illinois for more affordable education elsewhere and don't return after graduating. This trend has contributed to a population drop, with Illinois losing over 100,000 people. Now, we are down to our top three. Let's find out why New Yorkers are unsatisfied and leaving the states. Number 3. New York. A destination once known as the Beacon of Dreams is now grappling with a serious crisis. The state is experiencing a serious level of migration. Between 2021 and 2022, nearly 880,000 residents bid the Empire State farewell. So why are New Yorkers packing their bags? The main culprit is the heavy tax burden. New Yorkers face some of the highest taxes in the country, making it a tough place to stay. The city especially doesn't allow residents to afford an apartment. In 2023, the median home price soared, making it almost impossible for the average person to buy a house. Renting isn't much better, with even a modest room costing a small fortune. In 2023, New York lost 9% of their population. New York's economy is also hitting a rough patch. In New York City, the workforce shrank by over 300,000 and has an unemployment rate of 4.42%. Although, the employment rate would be slightly higher if this workforce hadn't migrated. But this decline has severely impacted essential services like social services, education, and public safety, with budget cuts. Many New Yorkers are packing their bags for greener pastures. New Jersey is a popular choice, while retirees often head to Florida. Minnesota and Wisconsin are also drawing New Yorkers, particularly those moving to the suburbs. The majority of people leaving are escaping New York City. As they bid farewell to the state, more and more people are opting for suburban life, seeking affordability and a simpler lifestyle. Next up, we have the state with the highest poverty rate, affecting 20% of the population. 2. Mississippi. The residents of Mississippi have it worse, facing huge challenges, starting with the fact that the state is prone to natural disasters such as floods, tornadoes, and hurricanes. It wreaks havoc in Mississippi, making stability for residents so rare. It also makes recovery difficult for the residents and state, as it already battles a high poverty rate. This has resulted in a larger percentage of residents looking for greener and more stable pastures elsewhere. In 2023, the state lost about 4% of their population. Another major issue is the healthcare. The state has the fourth worst healthcare outcomes, with the second highest diabetes, mortality rate, and the fifth worst chronic lower respiratory. Many people in Mississippi do not have access to affordable healthcare. Furthermore, the state's education ranks very high in the worst education systems. Not only are students not performing well, but the schools have no money to support their schools. To top it all, there are not enough jobs, so Mississippians have had no choice but to pack and look for a better life, making it one of the fastest dying states. Number 1. Rhode Island. Despite its beautiful coastal towns and rich history, the smallest state is facing significant challenges that have driven residents to seek better opportunities elsewhere. Starting with the crime rate in this state. While the state is generally considered safe, higher crime rates in some regions make residents feel unsafe and difficult to set up businesses. This adds to the difficulties in retaining and attracting residents, compounding the state's problems. Areas like Central Falls and Providence have seen upticks in crime, causing concerns among local communities. Additionally, the state has one of the highest unemployment rates in the country. Many jobs were lost during the pandemic, and the recovery has been slow. Key industries such as manufacturing have been hit hard, leading to economic uncertainty and job losses. The decline in manufacturing, once a backbone of the state's economy, has left many without stable employment. The high cost of living is another major issue. Rhode Island is one of the most expensive states to live in, with housing costs 21% higher than the national average. Additionally, the state's overall tax burden, including property, income, and sales taxes, is among the highest in the nation, adding to the financial strain on residents. Rhode Island's infrastructure is also in dire need of improvement. The state is infamous for its horrible roads, with potholes that would have your car shivering in fear. The poor condition of this infrastructure makes it challenging for residents to get around and negatively affects the economy. Efforts to improve infrastructure have been slow and underfunded, further contributing to the state's decline. Furthermore, the harsh winter weather, water contamination, and air quality have made living in Rhode Island even more difficult. Not only are some states collapsing fast, but some Americans are moving out of them en masse. So check out this video to know which states residents are running away from. With that, we have come to the end of this adventure, explorers. Let us know if you think these states might just be the fuel that starts the fire that is the collapse of the USA.